in ancient structures, pyramids, temples, churches, bridges, and castles remain beautifully intact over hundreds and thousands of years in every part of the world. Many of these masterpieces have survived violent storms, tsunamis, earthquakes, tornadoes, and volcanic eruptions. Before a master craftsperson can build a beautiful structure, it must first be alive in thought form. This structure begins as an internal vision or dream, essentially an intangible blueprint, which became manifest in physical form. The architect couldn't have experienced the vision without also having the feeling-based belief that the idea could enter the physical realm. This process is interactive. The architect continually interacts with the quantum hologram, sending and receiving intention, energy, and information. And so the process goes from within to without, from microcosm to macrocosm. Finally, when the building itself is completed, it has an impact on all who see it, use it, and know about it. There is an ongoing energetic interaction between the creator, the creation, the world, and the quantum hologram. Sometimes the viability of these works of art seems to defy our human understanding. How can this be? We stand in awe and wonder. The duration of these treasures over the test of time is due to the constant, exquisite interaction between the architect and the quantum hologram, in alignment with the timeless flow of the enduring laws of creation. These laws are expressions of an intuitive, mathematical grace that creates literal and measurable magnetic tension. This magnetic tension is what keeps structures such as pyramids, beautiful bridges, and temples in place. You refine your own intuitive mathematical grace as you learn to consciously tap into the unseen natural laws, using them to bring into fruition your fulfillment each and every day. What you've just heard is more than a philosophical viewpoint. The truth is, you are the architect and master craftsperson of your own life. At every moment, you create and modify your own internal blueprint, consciously and subconsciously. In this process, you sometimes fine-tune a detail, and sometimes you do major renovations. Your goal is always to create, small step by small step, the results you desire in all areas of your life.